Call a friend, because the Morphing Gizmektronic are here. This take on the Morphtronic archetype using recently freshed out Gizmek theme takes machines to their next transformation, Synchro Monsters. While I've already had machine archetypes represented in CDSS7 with fusions in the tournament, Cyberdark, Morphtronics truly begin to shine when it comes to Synchro plays, because cell phone and smartphone can continuously call in additional support, surging when needed. These salmon chains are especially powerful when combined with new and revolutionary Synchro monsters, such as Wolf Rayette. So dial up for some change with the Gizmektronic. Back to back, the Gizmek themes have fallen. This gimmick puppet build showcases the Xyz power of machines, but with a rank up flair. Gimmick puppets use a combination of level 4 and level 8 monsters to make their Xyz monsters, supported by Chimera Doll, their Link monster. Facilitating Chimera's summon here is the Gizmek monsters themselves, and a small Sky Striker engine. With one engage back, this engine really is back on the table for the decks. The true power play of the deck is ranking up Gimmick Puppet of Strings to Gimmick Puppet of Dark Strings, blowing away the field, drawing, and burning the opponent. There will be no strings on your victory with the Gimmick Puppet. Reaching a fever pitch, Majespecter Solfachord blew into this competition as one of the sole pendulum themes, and it offered a whirlwind of card advantage, activity, and disruption. With the pendulum engine potential of the Solfachord, and the sheer disruption of the spells and traps of the Majespecter, this deck lives to outlast the opponent, then slowly crescendo into a winning board of Link Arrow enhanced pendulum summon. While Kieran still remains forbidden, the Majespecter serve as another theme with even and odd scales to make the most of its Solfachord support here. Who knows, it might even blow you away too with its potential or its performance.